For our third case study, we're going to Costa Rica, and we'll focus on the Guanacaste province. Its coastal area, with big tourism sector, is the driest part of the country, is getting even drier, and relies almost completely on groundwater. Communal water boards, called ASADAs, are responsible for 60% of rural water supply, covering almost 30% of the country's population. Our speaker, Gabriela Cuadrado Quesada, will explain more about this bottom-up approach of communal water boards.